what you want me to do. So I'll lay by your side and dig my grave next to you. I know you received the letters I sent, although you never replied. I know that you loved me as much as I did you. I can see it in your eyes. So I stared at your picture by the moonlight, thought about you in the dark. I know you've been married for the last 20 years, but now you're gone. I thought I'd give it a shot. I'm gonna dig my grave next to you. Scratch my name on your tomb. I know that's what you want me to do. So I'll lay by your side and dig my grave next to you. I was sitting near your house in the hopes that you'd pass, see me sitting there, dreaming of the day when you finally be mine, and we will leave this old world behind. We would laugh about when we were young, how you told me it was just a bit of fun. You left me sitting in that setting sun, but something only just begun. I'm gonna dig my grave next to you. Scratch my name on your tomb. I know that's what you want me to do. So I'll lay by your side and dig my grave next to you. I picked out my spot right next to you. Luckily there was no one to move. I rolled up my sleeves and I spit in my hands, 6 feet down, and I could finally land right next to you for eternity. That's where I know I should be. I finished my grave, put on my Sunday best, finally together, eternal rest. I'm gonna dig my grave next to you and scratch my name on your tomb. I know that's what you want me to do. So I'll lay by your side. I'm gonna dig my grave next to you, scratch my name on your tomb. What you want me to do, so I lay by your side and dig my grave. So I lay by your side and dig my grave. So I lay by your side and dig my grave next to you.